yachty dotty. Who rocks the party? It gotta be a woman and she don't bother nobody. She's raw, claw, she's greatest in the innate. You better come correct, let's get it straight. Out the gate, bomb, she's back, the girl is all that. Holler at your girl if you wanna make it crack. A woman who dresses to impress, read it to finesse. Now, who rocks the best?
Back at you, your girl Suga-T, reporting to you from the rap table from Queensville, hanging out in our Queensum. I told you I was going to have a guest that was going to come back and share some enlightenment with you guys, an opportunity to be wealthy, healthy, and safe. So I'm introducing you today is Beverly Brooks.
Hi, how are you?
Wonderful. Thanks for coming on and hanging out with us. For sure. So Ms. Beverly Brooks is from the cybersecurity program at Merritt College. And I just want you to share with us, how did you end up at Merritt College in cybersecurity?
Well, I've been in IT for probably about 25 plus years, and I decided to take the cybersecurity class up at Merritt College. And while I was up there, I met Emily Black, who was one of my mentors, and at the time, you know, I had my master's degree in cybersecurity. Computer science, and she's
computer science,
but like one semester and I quit. Okay. So I work with an organizational manager. Okay. So I take my hat to good job.
Yes.
So let's start from.
All right, this next guest that's coming up is definitely a treat, as we just have Ms. Brooks from the cybersecurity program at Merritt College hanging out with us and sharing with you about the cybersecurity program.
Taking a job.